So, I got some cross stitch kits. A couple days ago, I got this. And I started that, but I messed up when I was gridding it. I put 9 instead of 10. But, so that's why I got more cross stitch kits. Because I figured that I'd end up messing up, and I got some clip-on earrings. Sweet. These are so cute. Oh, and there's extra clips themselves in case they ever come off. There's that one that says magic. I got these because I love unicorns, and I saw that they had butterflies as well, and mermaids. So, 2 of these are printed. 1 of them is not. And this one is from Joy Sunday. This one is one of the dimension kits. And then this is Mayhir, I think, is that, that's how you pronounce it. I did not realize that there was any, back stitching on this one. That is okay, though. So those are extras. Holy cow. There are 55 colors. Dang. And then here's the extras. And then here is the image. These are really pretty colors. There's two things to it. This is gonna be fun. And then here's this. I'm going to have to not surge, but make sure the edges don't like untangle. By the way, I'm using a new tripod that I got. Here's the needle for that. Sweet. It's one of the less pointy ones. Here's the colors for the Harry Potter. And then here's the image or the cross stitch for that. I'm gonna have so much fun doing these. But yeah, that's it. I hope everyone has a nice day. I'm gonna try and actually upload videos more. I'll probably do it Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday. Emphasis on the word try. But I hope everyone has a nice day or night. I will try and upload this today. By the way, today is the Monday the 11th. Yeah. Bye.